tell me more information about this.
I swear, I told you everything. Just let me go.
And to go look on the bench there.
Rip, and I was showing my cousin the other day, and the man saying it was better at waste, because the link with the mechanic, like, it's basically a lottery thing, and I just have to wait it out.
With the Benz, or?
No, for like anything.
Oh.
Get me something better, just have to wait.
True. Oh, yeah, that's one way to know, you know? True. What do you say, Orca? Ghost of Tsushima?
Yeah, that game is out.
It released already?
Yep.
No way. I thought that was supposed to release like late 2020. Ghost of Tsushima, eh? I remember hearing about that game. Max was telling me about that game originally. Yeah, I was about to say, no way. Okay. Was it you telling me something about Cyberpunk, how you could make your character look transgender or some shit? Or I think it, no, it was Max. It was Max. So Max was telling me he was watching. He was telling me about the gameplay, like basically like you have the option to put like a penis on a girl. Yeah, but they're doing some weirdo shit in that game now, still, apparently.
I'm not as hyped for that game.
Yeah, it's not, I don't really care that much. I'm not gonna pre-order it anymore or anything.
I'm
telling you. Things are a little wild, though. First they were pushing that like agenda in like cartoons and thing, yeah? Now they're pushing it in the gaming too, like fuck, they can't leave us alone. Thinking around Breakpoint. Of course, yo. Of course. Yo, King, don't make me get shut out in the area of operations. Computer located, hack into the PMC network. I'm dead today, so be careful.
You died in the plane in the helicopter?
Yeah, yo.
For real, bro.
Mm-hmm.
So I can see the sniper there. Shit's real. They're snipers. Yo.
Yeah. King, you are shot down? Revive. Yeah, yo, it's not wildlands still. Listen.
No, not wildlands. He's limping right now, bro.
Boy, I'm not even good at doing nothing, I'm gonna feel like it's just a
I can't lie, yo, the explosion. potions look nice though.
Alright. My time to hear King in the stream. Yo, King, I think your mic muted. Something. No, King is.
Farming simulator.
Oh fuck no.
Right? And I can't even go up there, like. I could only hang out the side. I think his mic is dead, Stu.
Yo.
God.
Oh,
there you go.
Yeah.
You were muted the whole time. You never heard me calling me?
Why? Me I tell you, right? Yeah, I talk to myself, you know.
What's going on? One say they enough some real warfare right now. That's right. You can talk.
Yeah, yo. Like shit.
Yo, that shit happens to me a lot of times.
The man a come, you know. Like a half running time, yo.
Take time. Oh, I can get in it. Okay, lit. What am
there? You know, the man that mountain.
Hey yo, bro, it just says the game just said I was icon 9999.
Okay.
The game said you were 9000?
Yes. Yo. Yeah, yo.
Damn.
What in the f?
That would be a nice glitch to have still.
Right?
I would scream the fuck out of that. Like,
I don't even fucking grind in this game.
Yo, how would that, yo?
It's me, icon 9000. Oh, man.
Yo, yes, listener, brother.
Yeah, yo. Ram, mash up the man.
Fire shot still, man. No, who me a fire shot off of?
Well, me tell, look forward.
Heads up, alright?
Uh-huh. Why sniper, man?
Which far?
Look him up here, forward up here. Me ram your ass. Pussy.
Yeah. Ooh, juggernaut. Deadness.
You're a dude. Alright.
You're
a dude.
Alright.
You're a dude, yo. Holy.
The job came and mash up the place.
Okay, now the sensors are my 9000.
Okay, so the session seems properly. I'm curious to see what this team is like on the creep is. Holy fuck.
Yo, Ross!
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead, yo. Yo, this difficulty. Yeah, I need to go back and play like the beginning missions again.
That we are telling you.
Yeah, yo, the game's really hard, so it's not easy.
Heal up.
You guys doing the right thing?
No.
We're just playing on immersive mode.
Oh, okay.
So like the AI acts more aggressive. They could see you easier, you know.
It's kind of like play on Wildlands.
Ghost mode in Wildlands, exactly. So you can hear Flex. What do you mean? You can hear the coughing.
From your mic.
Oh.
Yo, that Johnny and I dead no ras, yo.
This mic is still blinking. I don't know.
Why?
Oh, it's not tight.
Why? Yeah. Why? Me dead. Me dead. Me dead.
I hit him through you, Mike.
King, I'm traveling to you. Survive. Just survive.
Ras. I didn't say that.
Don't bumble.
Yo. Me going in a try reload. In a try reload. Me going, yo.
I'm gonna try this one more time. But I'm gonna jump on the tree.
Mm-hmm.
I'm cruising around. So.
You tell yo.
Yo, yo, what's up, Steve?
Yo.
This. I'm not telling you, you have to lace up your boots, them, and get ready to war, yo.
Oh boy, you know me. You meet the Terminator yet, man? But the Terminator he need to meet.
Yeah, yeah. Probably you haven't even seen that the Terminator. The Terminator game mode in this thing.
Yo,
yo, like yo, King, you put Leica in that shit.
Predator? No, the Predator was hard still, but the Terminator is different, yo.
That's it, nah, dead. That they run
yeah,
after
the
you.
The Terminator is like, it's really the Terminator, you know? Like,
Motherfucker, gets up, like, and on the ticket.
Yeah, Steve, for sure, I'll please. Stream my please. What do you say, Flex?
I'm saying I remember that movie from the youth, yo.
Like the Bob still.
I wasn't even at that.
Yo, but I'm going for a helicopter.
Yo, King, I have a target in this building by me.
Okay. Yeah.
I don't have a visual on him though.
Neither me.
I'm moving in.
Before me move down, you got some guys down here, yo.
Yeah, yo. That's exactly the vibe, yo. It's tactical. It's not like Ghost Recon Wildlands was a little bit more free play, like you could, you know, it doesn't force you to play serious. This game, it forces you to play more serious, especially playing in the game mode we're playing in.
Yeah, yo, most of them, that shit you hard, don't ask, you know. Oh no, me no got me silencer.
You got spotted? Oh no, I'm taking down this target. Or. Aye.
Yo.
I got him. I sliced out both his knees and then I sliced his throat. Some of the melee weapons, Flex, do different animations. So some of them, like, you like get into a fight with the person, some of them you just slice up their limbs and then decapitate them. Like, one of them you get into like a little knife fight. Oh, whoa, I'm spotted. The damage you take from them too, like, your damage still, trust me, yo. Oh, I'm down. See, three bullet hit me and I'm dead.
No, not easy thing in this, you know. Rasklad. Yo! Oh, yo, me done.
Yeah, that's a fail. I should try that next time still.
Yeah, yo. Yo, Stu, me gonna jump up on the crew, yo. That's a screamy crew. You know what I mean per break point, yo?
How much people you can run at one time?
Four.
Four.
You need a whole four, man.
Yeah, exactly. Certain type of vibes, certain type of gameplay, it's best if you have the full team still.
No, you need
not,
four.
You have to play the game 100% stealth to avoid the big firefights. Yeah.
Well, Lex, your Flex. You need to meet
King,
the...
I'm gonna travel to the bivouac.
Yeah, he need to meet the real boss, them, yo. The big freaking behemoth.
I'm getting used to these driving physics.
Which driving physics?
One that, Army Simulator.
There's nothing called driving physics in that fucking game.
What do you mean?
There's no driving in that game. Don't
like this truck with this kid on the back isn't that hard to drive anymore.
Driving fix. What?
But I could imagine those vehicles, they don't fear the same way.
Okay, again, and the crew, so all my viewers, catch you on the next stream.